Hey guys, here I'm Stu, and today with the assemble block Lego Blake BMW showroom. So this is the assemble block set which came with a light brake. So yeah, it's the twice the price of a normal one, and the box is also bigger than the normal set. So yeah, you can see it's recommended for just 6 and up, and this set SD6528, and this set comes with 132 pieces, and the difficulty index is a Cree, and yeah, this set is indeed hard, a little bit harder than normal one to build, but yeah, I got the lighting and original, I guess, but yeah, so this is the top, bottom, the side, and you know, it's the Shinhan, made by Shinhan, obviously, but yeah, so this is the back, shows you the full set. And you know, nothing quite interesting. That's it for the box. So inside does come with this crate thing, which normally comes in the big sets for the bootlegs, but you know, I don't know why they included this. It's kind of waste, but you know, it's you know, just a crate, nothing else, I guess. So this is the instruction manual here, and yeah, nothing too special. It's just showing you all the builds and the warnings, and yeah, so that's it for the instruction. So this is the build itself here. So you can see the top here got this really big BMW sign, which you know says BWM, obviously for copyright reasons. And yeah, this thing is also not aligned so well, because you know they are, you know, very lazy, so you know, they just don't care about the lining of this thing for the Technic axle, and yeah, that's kind of bad. So yeah, but you know, so the bottom floor here, you got this a tile piece for the sidewalk, and you know, you got all these pillar pieces, you know, in the gunmetal gray. You got this transparent piece, which is pretty nice to get, and yeah, you got this display window for this vehicle inside here, and you also got some grill pieces, and you know, you got a walkway leading into the inside. So yeah, the sides here, you got connectors like the, you know, all the assemble block sets, and you know, just some windows. And the other side, you got a Technic piece which allows a connector to be inserted, I guess. But yeah, so this is the light brick itself here. So you know, it's just this piece, this brick piece with this 1x4. And yeah, it has a wiring which is, you know, annoying, but let's remove it, and you know, I'll show it to you later. But yeah, so you got this motorcycle kind of thing. I'm not quite sure what it is, but you know, I believe it's a motorcycle, could be a car though, but yeah, I don't know why a car needs to be on this ramp. And yeah, here you got this easily detachable wheel. So yeah, it's on just this piece. So yeah, that's that, and it's kind of hard to put in, but you know, let's just ignore that for a bit. So yeah, the top floor, you got this transparent base, which is you know, pretty cool, and you also got these seats, sofas, I guess. But you know, you got this like a car, I believe, you know, with a blue windscreen. It could be a motorcycle, like this whole showroom could be a motorcycle, BMW motorcycle showroom. But yeah, it's on this turning piece, so you can kind of turn it around. And yeah, so the roof here, you got these slopes, you know, with a red piece bottom at the bottom. But yeah, this thing is on this thing, I guess, which you know, you can move up and down for, you know, display, I guess. But yeah, like that's really it for the interior of the showroom. And yeah, let's show you the light brick, I guess. So this is the light brick itself here. So you can see you got the battery box here with this wire going to this 1x4 transparent piece, but it's just basically some lights here strapped onto this 1x4 piece, and you know, but the wiring is kind of annoying, but you know, you have to have it or else you can't do it wireless because the technology is just not that advanced yet. But you know, if you open it up, you got this on it, and you got this off on thing, you know, with the battery box, and yeah, it's actually pretty bright. So yeah, that's cool, I guess. It lights up quite a lot. It lights up great. And yeah, so taking a look at the battery box here, the batteries are included for this set, and you also got this cover, so yeah, that's that. But yeah, I got three of these small little batteries, and yeah, these are the pretty common ones that use on like mini flashlights. And yeah, so you know, that's really it for this light brick. So let's put it inside this showroom and yeah, see how it looks like. So yeah, let's open it up. But yeah, the reason that this floor is transparent is for the light to shine through it. So yeah, if you open it up, and yeah, it does look pretty good up there. It acts as the like a light on top. So yeah, it's you know, pretty cool for a light brick. So yeah, that's it. So overall conclusion of this set, how do I think of it? So the design of this is really poor. Everything just falls off. The base of it splits into half if you break, if you press on here. And yeah, this thing is misaligned, and you know, like a lot of things in this set really like just drop off. But you know, like this light brick makes the set twice as expensive as the normal assemble block sets. But you know, the light brick is pretty good. You can use it on mocks. Maybe I will make a mock with this light brick in the future. I don't know, but yeah, the design of this set is definitely very poor. But yeah, I do like the light brick though, so yeah, that's cool. So yeah, if you're looking for a source of light bricks, then yeah, I definitely recommend you looking into these sets. Parts of this is you know, pretty cool in this set as well. But yeah, so buying for this that down in the description box below if you want to buy it, along with all of my social media pages down in the description. So if you want to join physical alternative bricks, I'll put a link down in the description box below as well. But thanks for watching, I'll be seeing you very soon.